This is my first outfit of the day. I was wearing this to school, actually, and people didn't get it, but I loved it. It's something that is something that describes me in a way. It's very quirky, and it's all basically all of it is thrifted almost, except for the jeans and the shoes. But I hope you like it. So I'll show you a little bit in a second. Okay, this is my outfit. And like I said, the denim shirt is thrifted. The jeans aren't. And I'm going to show you the shoes in a little bit. But basically, this outfit is just very me. It's very quirky. I guess you would say it's a little hipster-esque. But I'm not a hipster. I just like what they wear. But yeah, this is it. The denim shirt is actually a woman's shirt, even though it's like really big on me. I got it in a larger size just so that I can do more with it than I could do with a shirt that's actually my size, because I'm small. But I had to get the shirt in a medium, and it's way big on me. The pants, they're really not really lime green, but they're very bright and vibrant green. I don't know if you can tell by the camera quality, but they are very bright, and they stand out in public. I got these actually from Marshalls, and I could only find them in one Marshalls I went to. Okay, and I didn't really do much with my hair. This is my natural state. Okay.
Show you the shoes. These are my shoes. They're my Nine West combat boots. I've had them for almost a year now, and I can't get enough of them. I wear them, I try to incorporate them in almost every outfit, just because I love them so much. But, that's the rest of my outfit. So, just tell me what you think.